Take what you deserve, rebel.
Back off! This is no... You've been warned! You are...
What happened?
They demanded we give our entire yield to the crown. Warren refused. They killed our animals, salted our earth, then dragged us out. You saw what followed. I'm afraid we have nothing to give you in thanks, stranger. We have nothing left.
Perhaps there is something you could do instead.
Anything.
I live in a small community not far from here. The soil is rich. The people I live with would have need of fresh vegetables, wheat, or corn. If you were to rebuild your farm, you may prosper.
What kindness is this? You certainly come see. Thank you.
Thank you, my friend. They had a little too much beer and didn't like the sound of my voice. I was only talking to that girl.
Your accent is unfamiliar. Where are you from?
North of here. Province de Quebec.
And what brings you to Boston?
I am a miner by trade, but it's hard to find work. People don't listen to me because of my accent.
It might be our meeting was fate. I hail from a village just a few miles north of here. There are the beginnings of a mine. I do not know what is in there, but you might find what you are looking for within.
I'll come have a look. If there is something good, maybe we'll talk, eh?
find them, I will...
Stop!
What's the trouble, Connor? Saw you tear past chasing a man.
He was trying to rob your home. It has been dealt with.
What? Oh, the women. Is everyone all right?
You should have been there.
What?
I told you to head back. And didn't I need you?
Since when is a skinny runt like you safe out in the bush alone?
If Diana's hurt, I swear you'll be the one.
I'm gonna beat you senseless!
Time I set you straight!
Come on, scapegrace!
You all right? There's no need for this.
Yeah, he's a blockhead.
He'll kill off in a spell. Just need some time is all.
Thank you. Are you not angry, Godfrey?
Me? Not at all. Terry's just got himself a temper, and I won't let him get away with it. It's really no trouble. He'll calm down. The runt couldn't do much damage anyway.
Does this happen often?
I was just telling Lance how I can set that calendar by these events. It's really not a worry, Connor, but I appreciate your concern.
Thank God you are here. Prudence is missing. She went out to gather some things this morning and never returned. I'm worried sick. What if she's hurt?
I will find her.
The dog might help track her down. He has a good nose. Come on, boy! She has been gathering the evening primrose almost every night. She is obsessed with the oil it yields. That is all going to stop now. I don't understand why she wants so damn much of the stuff. Come here. She can't be far. We should split up to cover more ground.
Thank you so much, Connor. Thank you. I don't want to think what might have happened if you had not arrived. I saw some primrose growing there, and the bear just came charging at me.
Why are you gathering primrose?
Well, Warren and I have been trying to conceive a child for a long time now. I read that evening primrose encourages fertility. I'm sorry, this is not a
Prudence! Are you all right, my love?
I'll be fine. Thanks to Connor.
Thank you, Connor. Once again.
Thank you.
You make a little more noise? I think a trap a cougar I've seen prowling about. The beast has snapped two of my snares already. From what I've seen, its fur is white, mad as it sounds. Its hide would be worth a fortune to the right person.
I have never seen a cougar like that. I would like to help you.
I'll follow you then. Stay quiet. Got his trail yet? Look at the size of those claw marks. Better shoot true. Fresh meat. Seen this before. Looks fresh. He's close. There he goes! We won't get another chance at this. Come on, Connor. We won't see him again after this. This is our only shot. Hurry up!
You must be here for my new friend. I was dumping a load and he went straight in. Lucky I wasn't in there.
Very. What are you thinking, Miriam?
Flush and fire. Norris can back off. One of us goes in there to draw him out, and the other waits out here to shoot.
I will go in.
Nice shot!
Thank you, Miriam.
Afternoon! Hello, sir. Would you like a draught of ale or some bread and cheese?
Connor, this here is Oliver, and that is Corrine. Great people. Ollie, this is Connor, the man I was talking about. The Lord of the Manor.
We were passing through, is all, and met some of your townsfolk. They were thirsty, and we had some barrels in the back, and...
I am no lord, and these are my friends, not my townsfolk. What brings you to the road with a cart full of spirits for sale?
We were innkeepers until the king took our inn for some military such and such, left us out on our round bar.
Hey, you should settle here. We could use an inn.
Good idea.
We would, but without the inn itself, we don't have much choice, and building one isn't cheap.
We certainly have a need for something of the sort. I will speak with my friends at the mill and see what we can do about building ourselves one. If it can be arranged, would you consider ending your search here?
Of course, Ollie. We'll have an inn again.
This should suffice.
Thank you. You won't regret this, Connor. We promise.
Kana, come with me downstairs.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
No rush. Eventually, the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
There's a chest in a cave on the edge of the property. Could you retrieve it for me? I would go myself, but these old bones prevent me from getting to it. Take Norris with you. The cave entrance is blocked with heavy stone and will need to be cleared one way or another.
Norris, I'm going to fetch something for the old man, and he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive. Miriam is interesting.
Certainly not your typical colonial woman. A deadly shot.
She brought down that cougar. She is strong, capable. She has no husband?
Not that I'm aware of.
I never met a woman like her before. I would like to know her better.
You should speak to her, then.
I might try. Hey, don't splash. Don't want to get the powder wet. Do you think she likes Frenchmen?
I see why he encouraged me to enlist your services.
Pas de problème. We blew it up. Be my guest. Duck and cover! Nice one!
Thank you.
Bienvenue. Doesn't look safe in there. Be careful. I'll be at the mine. And what you said about Miriam is interesting.
Thank you.
I was close.
I have what you asked for. I must know who put it there and for what purpose.
I did. I put it somewhere I knew only I could reach. But that was a long time ago.
Who does that belong to?
These were the robes of the first assassin to come to the colonies.
Manor!
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service. Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like, in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Norris, are you in there?
Oui?
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wild flowers.
Really? Are you sure? Doesn't seem right.